Friday, May 14th, 2010, 12:10 p.m. Temperature 62.7 degrees Fahrenheit, 17.1 degrees Celsius. Apples are blooming today. Remember, these are deadly poisonous, except for the fruit when it's ripe. The green frogs are here this week. They are the biggest frogs here in the pond. And green frogs have a call that sounds like a guitar string being plucked. Kind of like this. Ooh. It looks like there's a new crop of phantom midge larvae. Scoop number two reveals some more water mites. Larger phantom midge larvae. As I've been out here for a few minutes, I just heard a gray tree frog, spring peeper, a green frog, woodpecker, various assorted birds. And Thursday, we've had some rain. Yesterday's rain on Thursday was quite intense. Flash flood warnings, 1 to 3 inches of rain. And so the pond is much deeper today than it has been so far. Sounds like a chorus frog now. Spring peeper, green frog, gray tree frog. Oh, I see what you're doing. You're trying to find water, maybe? There, come on out. Yep, there you go. Oh, you got some nice silk. Yep. Alright, yeah, you want to get back in the water. Alright, I'll put you back in. Heard of a cat nap being a short nap. But is a duck nap a nap taken with standing up with your head behind your arms? Gray tree frog calling. We've got a few more of those clams, or fingernail clams. These guys were from the east side of the pond. They're not here out in the west. They must like the shady out. It must be shady there all day. Hilarious, it's got its two sides open. Little legs must be paddling like crazy, grabbing stuff. Yeah.